Alright guys, welcome back. I know I can go right and then climb up some stuff, but I want to kind of check out left a little bit more. Alright. I don't really feel like jumping in the water just yet. Anything over here? Nope. Alright, so the movement's similar to the other games. I think it's a bit more fluid, I would describe. Let's see. I don't think I can make that jump. I think they want me to try to jump it, but I don't think she'll make that jump. I think I have to go down. Swim. Now. Alright, let's try it. Let's see what happens. Okay. Also big shiny here, it's nothing. Alright, here we go, let's go down underneath, shall we? Down under. Hold A to ascend, B to dive, press left stick down or hold. Okay, here we go. How long she can hold the breath for. I like the swimming stuff, this looks good. You really gotta explore in this game, that's what this game kinda is about. This is a simple tomb. Like one of the first ones. Alright, here we go.
Alright,
barely made it. Good job.
I have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
See, I would be able to climb that. That's... Excalibur? Oh no. Dude, what is this? Can she not? Dude, come on. What was that? I don't know what to do, I just jumped this and it killed me. Okay, now I make it, that's stupid. That's stupid. Oh my goodness. Come on, go. Thank you.
Booyah.
That bell platform is stuck.
Come on, game. I thought this was a challenge. You really expect me to struggle with this? With these? How do I get up there? That's the question. It's too easy. Something's wrong.
Jonah!
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishul. That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kul'an.
The creation god. Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment.
Don't take it.
I found a dagger.
Don't take it.
There's an inscription. The key to Isha's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Hey, shit! Laura! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Alright, do it.
Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently, we found what we're looking for. Great. The siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood it. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? The water pump right now.
Okay, I like this.
Okay, let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
I like that.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump?
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave this site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there? I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
I didn't catch
Let's
up
Let's just
with
make
that.
Sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rourke gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Don't worry, I'll fix it.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
This is taking way too long.
Dominguez
has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
What's happening at the gate?
Hold it.
Taking a look.
That's right, fat boy.
Quick.
All right. give me a moment. Let's try to think. There's three guys on the floor, one on the top.
Let's dispose of the bodies. Here, monitor the police bay. Let us know when the gunshots get reported. Rourke and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something. Second part of the plan. Tell the locals we shot a rabid jungle cat, and we're making sure there aren't any more. Stall them as long as we can. Base camp, your signal's weak and garbled. Base camp? Come in, base camp. Come in.
Alright, it's gonna have to be headshots. I think I should take out... I'm gonna take out first. I should take out the red guy first, to be honest.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready. Moving to next grid. Copy that.
You take the laptop, gather intel.
Like I said, they've been dropped off. We'll move them deeper inside later tonight. Oh, good. Last thing we need is for some gung-ho cop to lob a grenade over the wall, right on top of them.
Where are the reinforcements? We can't hold this gate alone.
What do you figure caused it?
Too much pressure, maybe?
Yeah, maybe. Now what?
That guy turns around.
Wait it out?
Yeah. Damn it. We can't really afford the delay. We're supposed to be securing that wall. Load it up.
This weather is terrible.
Ugh. Did I miss something? Not see me cross that. No.
Tunnels affecting comms.
Every time I come to Mexico.
This country is nothing but mud.
This weather is terrible.
Tunnels affecting comms.
I know about this spot, it's just too intense.
Visual confirmed. It's Brock. Engage.
Man, I did all that stuff to like.
Once they're alive. She's killing our people. Fuck. Copy that. Target sighted.
That was a fucking headshot. like.
I hope with me. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is.
The key of Sasha. I've sacrificed my life for this. The silver part of Isha. Give it to me.
It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, Groot.
Can remake the world.
And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
But tsunami is coming. And this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
To me now. Stop it before it consumes us all.